Your journey to the hospital was not in vain. You'll see. Grab the scales with both hands. Empty your mind of all things except that which you are trying to accomplish. Then state your intentions clearly, and the spirit of the artifact will do what needs to be done. Thought will be given substance, and desire made tangible. Tell it to stop his suffering. Look at him. Look what's been done to him. Make the spirit feel his pain. It can put an end to it. Stop his suffering. Make it end his pain. Now! He's gone now, taken away, but there is still something you can do. You know who's responsible. You know who did this to him. Truant! You can make him pay. Make him feel the pain he's inflicted upon others. Use the scales. You'll have your revenge. He'll suffer for what he's done.
Kadar, all in vain.
Then I will do what you could not. He will pay. They all will. You are my will made flesh. Look at me. I'm your wellspring and master. Obey me and heed no words but mine. Go now. Find him. Go!
Thank you. Oh. Why do I smell coffees? I don't smell coffees. I need some coffees. I just can't stay awake for this many hours. Ugh, corn husk beds. Crunchy. Roll over and hear it all the time. Stupid roommates, and they crunch when they roll over and they snore. Ugh, I wish I could get one of those fancy feather beds. Maybe I should take a painting. Yeah, that'd be a nice way to pass some time. Paint a night sky and some stars, that'd be pretty easy. I'd have myself a masterpiece. I wonder if they'd take it at the museum.
To finish me off then, finish what his beast they could not, makes it quick then, snap snap.
I'm not under Malak's control. He tricked me. He lied to me all along. Do you know him?
His tricksy ways did lure you in, that he did not. Manic's words are not the words of a sane man. Danger is he. Danger to the lady, to himself, to the city. I was sent here by the lady to kiss Drood, and then your Malak. But it is beast that bites me.
But I don't understand. Why did he do this? How can I stop him?
I brings gift from the lady. You takes it now.
Is no time. Where is Malak now?
Must you find Malak's lair? He hides the beasties there to do his magic. But the beastie no likes it. It wild likes us. Get you the scales. Must destroys them. You must. The soil calls me home.
Thank you. Sees that me? Oh, quiet.
Thank you. goes away.
Why won't you just die and leave me
me alone. You'll roll in speed.
Should we pursue her? She could be a great asset to us.
No. Leave her be. She has suffered enough, and our plans revolve around the One at this time.
So say the glyphs. Sometimes that which is written is read anew. Old eyes, seeing clearly in a different light, from a different angle. Revealing truths long elusive and hidden. The glyphs encompass all. But understanding can be insufficient.
She leaves the city, whole, yet with something missing, as the One who left us near his goal. Untouched, yet not unchanged, their stories interweave and become as one.
So this is how it ends. Were we to know? Did the glyphs foretell it?
All is as it was written. The glyphs are unchanged. But now the veil has been lifted and we see what will come.